conducted us to the corpse of Brother Magon, a dark angel from the earliest days of the Imperium. Along with many brothers, he was lost with the ship Caliban's Will. It was one of the cruisers sent back to Caliban with Luther during the Age of Heresy, 10,000 years ago. This confirmed our suspicions.
The identifier code of the trapped ship has been decrypted. Mixed blessings, brother. We have located the Caliban's Will, last recorded in action during the Horus Heresy, as we suspected. It can only be reached through another vessel, a crusade warship from the Black Templars that is listed as lost in the warp during the 39th millennium, identified in the archives as the Sanctum Imperator. It was launched by the Missionarius Galaxia, but never reached its destination. The transport has impacted into the Caliban's Will, and is preventing direct access to our ancient Legion ship. It is imperative that you seize the Sanctum Imperator, so that our forces can make a breach into the Caliban's Will. Your attack must be swift. Orca crews have warned that elements of the nearby Tyranid High Fleet have changed course, and are now heading directly toward the Alethros. require medical assistance. Energy field. The power source for the energy field is a plasma reactor in your vicinity. Access the three power relays to redirect the energy flow from the reactor. Brother Librarian, guard well the souls of your companions. We have detected powerful psychic emanations from close to each relay. These emanations might be from enemy psychers, and seem to be drawing intelligent fleet towards us. Eliminate the enemy psychers. Follow my lead, brothers! Need an apothecary. success, brother. The energy field is no more. Enter the Caliban's will without delay. Hold fast and purify the area. Urge the devils.
To enter Caliban's will, you must clear the battlefield and move the bridgehead to support the next phase of operations.
Thank you.
Caliban's will immediately. Squads are on their way to create a new bridgehead.